Hi guys, welcome back. Today I want to show you how to make cream cheese using Greek yogurt. So the first thing that you need to do is add the sea salt onto 500 grams of full fat Greek yogurt and mix everything well. You really have to use full fat yogurt. It doesn't work out very well using low fat or zero fat yogurt. The cheese doesn't coagulate very well. So once you've done that, just pour the yogurt onto a muslin cloth that I've put onto a colander or sieve. And you can see here how creamy the yogurt is, and that's what's going to give you the creaminess of the cheese. So that's why it's important to use full fat Greek yogurt. So once you've done that and everything has been mixed well, just close the ends of the muslin cloth. This is just to protect and avoid a skin forming on the cheese. So just get all the ends together and just wrap it around the top of the yogurt. And you can see how the salt is started to draw the moisture from the yogurt, and that's gonna be even more when throughout the time that the cheese is left in the fridge. So just wrap around the ends of the muslin cloth and put it in the fridge overnight, or better, 24 hours. So once the time has passed, you can see all the liquid at the bottom of the bowl. And then I like to just give it another tight squeeze to draw more liquid out of the cheese. You don't have to do this, but I just, you know, the more moisture you draw out, the sort of drier a cheese will be, the creamier a cheese will be. So once you've done that, the cheese is ready to use. So I put it on a plate, and then you can use it in like you would use any other cream cheese. You can also make it your own. You can add herbs, or you can add olives. You can do anything you like flavor wise. This is just the base to make the cheese. And guys, you would know how creamy this cheese is. You see how soft it is? And this is just like cheese heaven. It's so creamy, and it lasts 3 to 4 days in a fridge easily. I like to put mine in a plastic container with a lid. And it keeps very well creamy and flavorsome. You can see how delicious this is. So I was just here putting it on a sambrusketa bread, and you can see how creamy and soft this is. It's like, it never tastes like shop bought. This is way, way, way better. And I'm pretty sure that once you've done this, you're not gonna use shop bought cream cheese again. So thanks you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed making this cream cheese, and I'll see you next week with another recipe. Bye.